Hello, and welcome to the weekly Winter Wonder Sound Bath. I offer this for your comfort, for the benefit of all beings. May it ease your body, mind, and spirit during these uncertain times. Thank you for tuning in tonight. You're welcome to watch and listen. I highly recommend you get some good headphones or high-quality speakers to get the most out of this experience. And we're going to go on quite a journey together. And so, if you really need some support for your nervous system, then I invite you to get comfortable, to lay down and close your eyes, to really rest and receive. Okay, let's begin.
Rise.
the ocean, let yourself be mesmerized by the rise and fall of the waves, the long, slow rise and fall of the tides. When you find yourself drifting off into thoughts of the past, of the future, come back again and again with gentleness and kindness. Practice coming home and resting inside. Our world has been moving faster and faster, changing faster and faster. We are accustomed to so much stimulation, so much. Our attention span has gotten shorter and shorter. We want more, bigger. More complex, more sensational to feel satisfied. Can you let yourself slow down? Can you let yourself settle? Can you let yourself be satisfied by the simple melodies of these bells? Notice you're wanting something more to happen, something more exciting. Smile at that. And allow yourself to bring your full awareness and attention to the subtle sounds. Let this melody become all that exists. Let each note be a delicious nectar, the most delicious nectar you've ever tasted. Drink it in. Let this be enough for now. Just for now. Taste the delicious delicacy. Each tone dancing inside you, tickling you on the inside. Feeling yourself so. As Ramdas says, the quieter you become, the more you can hear. Can you let yourself stay right here? Rest in the simplicity. Let it tickle you. Let the sounds dance inside you. let yourself settle. Listen. Let this be enough for now. Rest. Take a deep breath in, nice and slow. Feel your belly rise, feel your chest rise all the way to the top. Hold. Exhale, let your chest fall, let your belly fall all the way down. Hold. Inhale, feel your belly fill, chest fill, all the way up to the top and hold. Exhale, chest fall, belly fall. Most of our lives taking our breath for granted. Involuntarily breathing. The current times have brought more awareness to our breathing and the gift that each breath truly is when we can take a deep breath and be nourished and satisfied by that breath. Breath may be involuntary, but when we bring our awareness to the breath and consciously choose it, we open up one of the greatest tools. Thank you.
Feel. Bring your full awareness to the feeling sensation inside. The wave of the bowl moving through you, reminding your body what harmony feels like inside. Thank you.
body. What places are tight and sore? We often store our emotions in our body. We stuff those feelings that are too much to bear in order to stay strong and live our lives. So we stuff them away into our bodies. And then our bodies become stiff, trying to hold all of that. Now more than ever, it's time to breathe into those places of tension. Instead of letting them get stuck in your body to create aches and pains and even illness down the road, let's practice feeling the tension, bringing our full awareness inside of our body. And help each part relax. When I began doing this work, I used to hold so much tension in my jaw, I didn't even know how to relax it, didn't even know how to let it go. And so I began to practice with other parts of my body, teaching them to relax, teaching them to feel, to stay present inside. Our tendency is to run away, to distract ourselves. The infinite variety of distractions that our world provides. But now more than ever, it's time to come home, inside, to feel into our body, to feel that fear, that tension, to meet it with love and breath, compassion and acceptance. If we resist feeling our fear persists. In order to stay strong, be healthy, to meet what comes, let's take time to go inside, to breathe into those places that hurt, and to relax each one at a time. Take a long, deep breath in. And out. Breathe in and feel that life essence flowing into your body as you breathe in. Exhale, surrender. Let that life essence exhale, melt. Back into the earth. Inhale, breathe in life. Exhale, relax the body. Inhale and send that breath. You can send it anywhere. Send it into your feet, down to your feet. Exhale, let it melt down to the earth. Inhale, inhale to the feet. Exhale, release. Inhale, tighten up your feet, nice and tight. Remind your body what tight feels like. And now exhale and relax your feet. Fully surrender all the muscles in your feet. Inhale, sending breath into your legs, exhale, melt into the earth, inhale, breath into your legs, tighten up your legs, nice and tight, show your body what tight feels like, remind it, and then exhale, fully relax your legs. here. Inhale, tighten up your hips, nice and tight. Hold. Exhale, mouth into the earth. Inhale into your belly. Exhale, mouth into the earth. Inhale, tighten the belly nice and tight. Exhale, slowly melt the belly. Inhale into your chest. Slowly, your full awareness into your chest. Exhale, melt. Inhale, tighten the chest. Nice and tight. Exhale, slowly surrender. Inhale into your arms, both arms. Exhale, melt. Inhale, tighten your arms, nice and tight. Exhale, relax. Inhale to your hands. All your breath into your hands. Exhale, relax. Inhale, tighten your hands, nice and tight. Clench your fists, exaggerate it. Exhale, relax your hands. Inhale, breathe into your neck. Exhale into the earth. Inhale, tighten up your neck and shoulders. Feel it nice and tight. Remind your body what tight feels like. Exhale. Relax. Inhale into your face. Exhale, relax. Inhale, tighten up your face. Make a ridiculous face. Nice and tight. Exhale, relax your face. Inhale, into your jaw. We hold a lot of tension in our jaw, a lot of us. Exhale, fully relax. Inhale, clench your jaw. Clench it. Exhale, relax it. Fully relax it. Layer by layer. Inhale, send breath into your whole body. Send breath into your whole body. Exhale, fully surrender. Inhale, tighten your body, stiff as a board, all the way. Exhale, fully surrender. Relax your body. Inhale, breathe naturally. Feel your breath fully filling your body all over. Exhale. Fully relax. Loose. Bring your full awareness inside. The rise and fall of your breath. Feel the sensations of all that breath moving through your body, reminding your body what tight feels like, what stress feels like in the body. Remind yourself what relaxed feels like. Take a deep breath in and hold your eyes, close your eyes. Really bring that awareness inside.
exhale, fully surrender.
Thank you.
Deep breath in.
Thank you.
morning, my dears. Rise and shine. Take a deep breath in, nice and full. Feel your belly fill, your chest fill, all the way to the top. Hold. Exhale, let your chest fall and your belly fall. All the way to the bottom. If you've been laying down, your eyes closed, riding this journey with me, wiggle your fingers and your toes, feeling yourself in your body, nice and slow. Stretch like a cat, perhaps. And when you feel ready, roll over onto one side, into the fetal position. When you find yourself there, give yourself a nice big hug. Wrap yourself in your embrace. This may feel cheesy and silly, but you've just spent this time, so many things going on in the world, so many reasons to be nervous, anxious, and afraid. And yet you chose to come here inside yourself, to return back to your breath, to feel yourself inside. No more chasing distractions, no more distracting yourself with the myriad of things you could distract yourself with in our world. You've come into presence, feeling, perhaps feeling some discomfort, but feeling all the same, and remembering your breath. Give yourself a big hug for doing the work of coming home inside yourself. It's the greatest work we could be doing right now, to bring ourselves into our bodies and into our hearts, and out of the chatter of our incessant minds. In these times more than ever, we need to come home and find the solid ground inside, that unshakable foundation, so that no matter what comes, we can meet it with openness, presence, so that we can be clear to make the choices in the moment that we need to protect those we love. To be. To get past the stress and the worry and come back into us. Come home inside. It's all we truly have. And when we can come inside and rest, the more you practice, can find these moments of stillness and silence where your true heart begins to speak to you and helps to guide you every step of the way, right here inside, again and again, come back inside. Remember this tool, it can never be taken from you, no matter what, you cannot lose it. Find your solid ground in these uncertain times. Practice with me. I'll be here each week and want to help guide you home inside yourself so that you can feel peace. Give yourself a big hug. Give yourself some gratitude for doing this work, for being here, for breathing. When you feel ready, sit up and join me in a seated position. If you're not already there. Deep breath in. Hold up top. Exhale nice and slow. We're in this together. dedicated to be here with you and to help any way that I can. I've spent the majority of my life being anxious and afraid, tense and scared and nervous about life and the visions that I've had since a small child. So I've learned, if I can learn, anyone can learn, to come out of the incessant chatter of your mind and into your body and into your heart. You can learn that there's a volume button, an on-off switch to the mind, so that when we need to think and we need to problem solve, we can, with clarity and focus. But we're not spinning our wheels all the time, exhausting ourselves with our incessant minds. Now more than ever, it's time to come learn to be still, to find that refuge, to find true sanctuary inside. I hope that this sound bath helped you. It's not perfect. It's my first attempt at an online version. It's very different having a video camera. Normally everyone has got their eyes closed and they're laying down. It's this live ephemeral experience of now. And yet, I hope that you will receive this gift, and I hope that it can serve you. I'll be doing them each week. Everyone is different. Everyone is channeled in the moment, feeling what needs to be felt and being what needs to be. So if this serves you, I invite you to come back, to please share this with your friends. If you would like to donate and contribute, I welcome your support. You can go to my website at thesourcecodecenter.com, thesourcecodecenter.org, or alisonavalon.org with two L's and an I. And feel free to make a donation or just receive. This is my gift to you, my gift to help you in these times. So please come back and tune in again and see what happens next. I'm here with you. We're in this together. Keep remembering to breathe. I love you. Be well. Good night.